Order of Ennead, Day 1. That's Mark Lewis over there.
That's me.
We got Mr. John Lee. We got Scott Patrick over here. We got Steve over there setting up drums. We'll be right back.
get a piece. Who inspired you for the piece?
All the old timers. List and Rachmaninoff and Schubert, Beethoven, all the masters.
Nice. All the best.
Studio A, man.
Just try not to hold it on the console.
Oh, I will not be anywhere near
you. All right, dude.
So I got a couple of C12s hanging over the strings.
What does Arnold think about that?
What is who?
Arnold. Arnold.
Arnold? He thinks it's fantastic, I tell you.
Piano's done. Piano's done.
That's right.
Thank you a lot.
Have a good one.
Thank you a lot. Later, kid.
See you.
Have a good one, dude. You guys want to get some fucking doof?
Oh.
Yes.
Doofage?
Yes, I do.
Doofaronomy?
Yeah. How do you feel about the piano?
Very excited.
Very excited.
I like to do that stuff. I get in there and I play it and hear it and listen to it. And it's there, and I can play it back. I have it.
Excellent.
I smoke weed, and then I do it, and I laugh. I laugh about it.
We'll be right back.
slow-mo.
I wonder, what would Kerry King do bracelet? What do you think about your performance on the CD?
I think it's pretty good.
You're pretty happy with everything?
Yeah.
What did you use to get your guitar sound? What are you using?
I used a Marshall JM something.
A JM something?
JCM 800.
JCM 800 is what it is.
Modified by Bob Bradshaw.
What guitar were you using?
A small electronic.
I was using my Jackson RR5 and right. Some parts his modified BC Ridge. For the most part. Oh, and I use my...
Donuts.
So we're trying to decide if the host at a third communion should be these. Let's see.
They should change to this.
Which flavor?
The button nacho cheese.
The nacho cheese flavor.
Well, because Jose Jesus Jesus nachos. It's the whole thing.
There you go.
The body of Christ. It looks like the camera ate it.
Have it in there for effect if you need a fade and a little eeriness shit to bring in. Just in case.
You can always take the shit out of here. Right?
Yeah.
It's better to have it.
Okay,
so
it's like a gun. Better to have it and not need it than need it and not have it.
Is that working? The cars come back in?
Yeah, just.
Come back a little bit.
Okay.
I'll give you an 8 count. I'm
the hardest you'll probably play the whole time.
Strangler. So how did your bass go?
There's a bunch of places to eat up here.
Oh, killer.
How did your bass go recording?
Unless you want to go back towards the studio.
All songs in 6 hours.
What do you guys want for food? There's a bunch of good places up here.
There's fucking Bennigan's right there. There's all kinds of shit.
The Five Guys Burger Joint.
Five Guys works.
They fucking roll.
Yeah.
Whatever you like.
We'll go there.
We're not advertising.
Yeah. What else do you have to record?
Your instrumental piece that I don't know.
What's that?
Your instrumental piece that I don't know.
Okay.
But we'll figure it out.
And some vocals. I got some vocals left.
Yeah, Kevin needs to do his vocals.
All right.
Can I get out of here?
So that'll be a week, right?
No, we'll get it done. We'll get it done. Crack that'll it out. The record sounds killer.
Awesome.
Fucking meet John Lee to get back from fucking China because he tore that shit up.
You need to say fucking more, please. Come on, at it.
Cannabis. Italian New Yorker.
China.
China.
He's on tour. China.
Piano.
He's visiting a bunch of vaginas in China.
It's hard to rhyme a word like
China.
So all we got left, what do we got left?
We got that light.
About 7-8 songs of vocals left.
No, we have 6.5 songs. 7.5 songs of vocals.
7.5 songs. We got an instrumental piece to do. I got a couple guitar things to do on Rose.
Yeah, but everything else is done.
Everything else is done. And then it's finished.
Yep.
Excellent.
Dispose of those who defy. Seek to purify one's life. Feel awareness of self. Behold, that's the least to ascension.
What song are we doing now?
We're going to do As If the Rose I Wither. Right here. There you go. Type nicely on the word pad. Nice straight line over here. Thank you.
No spell check. There you go.
Everything should be spelled correctly. I checked it and double checked it, so it should be alright. It's perfect.
Great. You should be on Wheel of Fortune now.
What's that?
You should be on Wheel of Fortune now.
It's totally possible.
Identity lost, walking alone. Who stands before me? Who replaced the lost once I could remember? Now I collapse to the ground as if a rose I wither, fading, blending into the ground. Lixers as demons, reveal damnation, decipher the soul, examinated being once I could remember. Now I collapse to the ground as if a rose I wither, fading, blending into the ground. Born into this life of dust, consumed by hatred and lust. Look inside yourself deep and seek what this life is for. Seek and